then when they dance, if you can follow through. So the ones will do a set to each other. It's a little acknowledge. They'll cast off, and they'll do a half figure eight because you see the twos moved up to give them space. The ones, it's a 30 little dance. The ones set twice, and the lady turns around to face out, and then the man chases her. She goes down to face the third man, and he stops for a moment with second man, and they do a reel across the set. And reels are very characteristic of Scottish dancing. They take a bit to understand, but they're fun. Then the man chases the lady again. She crosses over to her new place, and she finally lets him catch her, and she turns him. This is a modern dance from New Zealand. They'll repeat that pattern again, and they'll finish then down at the bottom, and a new couple at the top will get their two turns through with the pattern too. So I'll let them come back and dance it. These dances are centuries old,
no.
And then there's millions of them being written.
Mom,
you guys away!
This is a fairly modern dance that's caught on, and it's been published all around the world. So if you went to New Zealand, you could do this. Go to Scotland.
Now there's going to be a black jacket.
It's called Catch the Wind, and I like to say the lady is the wind, and the man's trying to catch her, and he doesn't get her until the very last minute. So Catch the Wind.
Can I do it?
Can you move one over, please? Thank you. I'll keep my jacket.
Where is CK?
He's here. Okay.
Yeah, I saw him.
You saw him?
Yeah.
Is she dancing?
I might in the next one. Well, she isn't. My wife is.
Oh.
Yeah, she's on the right front. Want me to take it so that you can watch?
It looks like a bunch of tiny people this way.
Don't move, don't pause.